My name is Tommy Tan. I'm a photographer and I'm from Toronto, Canada. What compels me to create is, I think really it just comes from an instinctive place of loving what I do and being very passionate about fashion and feeling this animalistic urge inside to want to just do something creative. And I'm lucky that I found a niche that I can be creative in, which is taking pictures of people that are very fashionable and very stylish, but then also finding some kind of very vulnerable quality about them in the way that they express themselves on the exterior. I think there's always something interesting when you find something under the surface. You know, as a photographer, you need to always just have an open mind and never be too analytical, because I think if you overanalyze everything that you're taking pictures of, you're never going to be able to learn how to get the shot that you want. There's no formula as to how to be a good photographer. You just have to just let it flow.